ton cerveau.
Ça, c'est de la viande.
Ravi de t'accueillir.
Tu te manques particulièrement hideux.
Je vais être tué pour une biche de fer. Je vais aller chercher de l'aide.
Allons, il n'y en aura pas pour tout le monde. Oui, monsieur, pour quelle quantité?
Énergie. Oh, je suis impatient.
On va faire ça tous les jours.
A mission for you.
Oh, no!
Vous allez
voir,
Guillermo!
Alors,
on se met.
you wish to join the cult of Baphomet, you must steal 2 holy chalices from the Cathedral of Notre Dame and bring them to me.
A-t-il perdu la raison?
You'll get no money from me.
Votre activité, boudreau de Passy à le clodo qui
no stranger!
I said I want all the money you've got! Pay up!
I'm not gonna let you push me around.
Shove up, rat!
I'll slow you, right?
You just gave me, did you, Dad?
Well done. You are now a follower.
Got it now!
Come to our ritual. The password is...
Cowering away from my friendly interventions!
Stop, you shit! I'm talking to you!
What's our plan?
Our plan? You're not an apprentice anymore, boy. So study your surroundings. Devise your own plan. I'm not here to hold your hand. No targets unreachable.
Out of the way. Move!
Where the hell is Ducheneau?
If you can't find a weakness to exploit, make one.
You've secured the cathedral?
Oui, monsieur.
Good. Tell Sivert, I'll meet him inside.
Opportunities everywhere. It's on you to take it.
You! Get back here with my keys! Thieves!
And if all other plans fail, why not sacrifice yourself for the cause, your life for his, before Altair? That was the Levantine approach.
You mean a dagger in broad daylight as I'm cut down where I stand?
Sends a powerful message.
I'll do it my way.
Whatever you think best, assassin.
Turn the colour of an aubergine, though it'd faint with outrage. Well, seeing as how I stole his keys, why not raid the Archbishop's wine cellar? You miss.
J'espère qu'il ne va pas voir ma tête.
Nous voulons de meilleures conditions de travail et nous les aurons.
Anathematizas etiam omnem heresim extolentem se adverses ac sanctam ecclesiam catholicam.
Anathematizo.
Credis etiam veram resurrectionem eiustem canis quam nunc gestas et vitam aeternam.
Credo.
Bloody counter-revolutionary!
You're mine!
You can't hide!
Wait here. See that we're not disturbed.
Who's there?
Monsieur Latouche. I'm here to see the King of Beggars.
Come with me.
The intrigues of rats! Pompous fool, if I could lay my hands on him!
Well, what's so important you had to pull me away from my daughters?
You're right, monsieur. Too much of the king's champagne.
Sivert, come away!
Here, brother!
You're going nowhere!
There you go now!
Found you! Got you!
Bishop, that's a server sweep. Abstergo's looking for you, and they're close.
Damn it. Can you open a server bridge?
Hey, come on, it's me. Already on it. Couple of seconds.
Initiate. We're opening a server bridge. Find the portal and pass through before the sweep finds you.
Got it. Go.
Do you see it? They're hard to miss. Jumping from one Helix server to another should buy you a few more hours. If it doesn't, we're screwed.
Well, we're not screwed. It's your initiate that gets the brunt.
Deacon, you're not helping. Signal's holding. Good. You're waiting outside the main simulation now. This will throw Abstergo off your trail for a while, but you'll also run into a lot of incomplete and corrupted code. Which probably explains why the people here aren't quite here. Looks like the late 1800s. Now this is a Paris I wouldn't mind visiting. Maybe another time. Right now, you need to get to the exit portal. I can't see a path through, though. See if you can find a route underground. That's it. I'm reading a route through the metro station ahead. Oh shit, this area's becoming unstable. There you are. And you found the exit. Good. It's an unstable vortex of energy, so there's no telling how it will disrupt the simulation. Looks like you'll have to climb Lady Liberty. She must have bled through from another time period. The French should have shipped her off to the States by now. Can't stop it from closing. See you on the other side. Everyone is so fortunate their first time through a bridge. Sometimes, our initiates are trapped in the system, and we have no choice but to send someone like you in to rescue them. In fact, one of our initiates is caught in a Bellapox server right now. If you're not too exhausted, you can re-enter the bridge and rescue him. All right, back to work, initiate.
Mission for you. Greetings, citizen.
Parishioners found a body in Notre Dame today. The wags are already calling him the Penitent. I take it justice has been done?
Not entirely. Sivert had an accomplice the night of Monsieur de Lassay's murder. He struck the killing blow.
This raises troubling questions. What have you learned?
He was working with a man called Le Roi des Thunes.
The King of Beggars? Are you sure?
You know him.
Of him. The beggars pay him tribute. The man himself is a ghost. We've sent three assassins after him. The first two found no trace. The third never returned.
I can find him. Sivert met with one of his lieutenants. I owe it to the memory of Monsieur de Lassay to uncover the truth.
Perhaps you can at that. You've proved yourself a true assassin today. And a true assassin must have the proper tools.
So the concealed blade and the smoke bombs were just what you had on hand then?
The Phantom Blade. A modest little update from the traditional assassin's blade. Where you're going, you may not wish to get too close to your enemies. Now then. Assassin, this council charges you to go to La Cour des Miracles. Find there the Templar agent, Le Roi des Thunes. Learn his secrets and bring him peace.
How are you, friend?
Tous mes remerciements. Le ciel.
Sortez. Ah, soyez le bienvenu, monsieur.
Tu penses que les joueurs avec ces deux outres à bas,
votre grâce n'a rien mal,
madame.
Quelle est la raison de cet ex.
Yes.
C'est de la viande. This is a surprise. C'est tout de même particulièrement hideux.
Seriez-vous m'indiquer une
échoppe? Qu'est-ce que j'en sais?
Bien sûr, peut-être.
Va me chercher le gros Jacques. Il doit être en train de cuver dans sa taverne.
Fonché comme les bruits qu'on m'a soupiré.
Impatient.
Pièce pour un confrère.
Je sais, monsieur.
C'est tout de même particulièrement hideux.
Hinderer!
Tu verras que ces révolutionnaires ont en fait se proclamer roi.
Tout ça.
C'est du travail de sagouin. Compris ?
Je sais.
Un nom de caillou ? Viens, toi. Bonjour, ça là-bas. Et ça.
Thank you.
occasion à saisir.
Mais tout ça, c'est de la
violence. Alors, il n'y en aura pas pour tout le monde.
Oui, pas.
Pour quelle quantité? Non, le drôle de prix n'est pas négociable. Madame, là-bas, combien m'en offrez-vous?
70 litres.
Vendu.
I don't do business with extortionists. Get away.
This is my patron.
Vous pouvez compter sur moi.
Peut le pousser à...
Du bon grain à vendre 60 livres par sétier.
La chute à chaque fois.
Hey, that's mine! Help! Someone! There's a thing! Guards! Help! They're in a...
Épargnez-moi, je... J'ai de quoi payer!
Ravi de te voir, citoyen.
I'll be ready for you.
He needs to pay me my cake.
That's enough. You'll get no money from me.
You know I hate to get my hands dirty. But you shouldn't have pushed me.
Citoyen, je t'en supplie. Laisse-moi.
Who's killed you, Antoine? The real patriots!
Ma foi, je crois que je serai utile ailleurs.
Probablement un voleur qui fuit les gardes.
Needs to pay me my
tip. Your ass, you piece of filth.
You know I hate to get my hands dirty. But you shouldn't have pushed me.
Yeah. du calme, princesse.
Si notre mère entendait ça, elle est si fière de son cadet.
Bonjour et bienvenue.
Where do you want the scar, huh? It's right here.
Bonjour, vous avez mes plus humbles remerciements.
Tu penses que c'est
vrai?
Je le connais mal.
Mais c'est un affabulateur.
Lève à la croupe molle, comme celle-ci, en dessous.
Moi, je lui dis non. Même particulièrement hideux.